Hey guys, how's it going? Josh, Offleash Canine Trainer, Hampton Roads. I'm here with Miss Tia. Tia here is a young Irish setter. Tia has a ton of energy. Very sweet girl, all over the place. She actually enjoys barking at any kind of shadows, any kind of glimpses of light that come through the windows or anything like that. So it can be kind of a nuisance at home when everyone's just trying to relax, you know, do their thing or trying to get things done. And she's just constantly barking at shadows and things like that. You know, other than the whole barking at shadows things, nothing too crazy, you know, just your typical obedience stuff. She lacks it, you know, she greets people by jumping on them. Just a lot of energy, has no leash manners whatsoever. She pulls a ton on the leash, things like that. Very sweet girl though. So let's see what Miss Tia here knows. Tia, ma'am, what are you doing, baby? Hey, can you sit? Can you sit? Tia, hey. Tia, sit. Tia, can you lay down? Can you lay down? No, not sit on the ground. Tia, come here, honey. Lay down. Lay down. Come on. As you can see, doesn't seem like she knows what sit means at all. Doesn't know what the down means. Definitely doesn't seem to know what heel is. She's kind of just, you know, all over the place, walking back and forth, trying to cross, going to each side, whichever one she seems possible. And just overall, just curious and everything else that's going on, not focusing at all. So make sure you check back with us in 2 weeks and see how Miss Tia did.
off-leash training. Tia was kind of a disaster when I first brought her in, and now she's super well behaved. She's happy, she's working hard. So thank you all very, very much. Great job, highly recommend it.
Bye, honey.
'Hey guys, Josh Wilson with Off Leash Canine Training. I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're gonna make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy amazing things, you're going to get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.